गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ pH इन आवर डेली लाइफ। एज वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड द टू पॉइंट्स ऑफ इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ pH। नाउ टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट थर्ड पॉइंट, टूथ डिके। इट मीन्स if the pH value of the mouth is less than 5.5, then the tooth decay starts. When we take food in our mouth, then some sugar and foodstuffs that are present as residue in the mouth, they are decomposed by the help of bacteria and the acid produced in a large amount. Due to this, when we use toothpaste, which are basic in nature, then our teeth is clean, because such toothpaste neutralize the excess acid present in the mouth and prevent the tooth decay. It means the acid plus base, it will form a salt plus water, means neutralization reaction takes place. Now the next importance is ant bite or bee sting. It means when a bee sting release acid, which acid? Ethanoic acid. Formula is CH3COOH, into the skin, which causes pain and irritations. Then we use a mild means weak base like baking soda, NaHCO3, or calamine, ZnCO3, on the stung area to provide relief. So here ant bite release acid, it is neutralized by the base. It means here neutralization reaction takes place. Now the next importance of pH, that is banana leaves in the milk jar. Banana leaves are basic in nature. It is used to avoid the yeast formation. That's why milkman capped banana leaves in the milk jar. In this case also, acid is neutralized by the banana leaves, which are basic in nature, and here neutralization reaction also takes place. Now sixth importance is stomach pain and irritation. It involves the HCl is produced in our stomach, which help in the digestion of food, and it does not harm the stomach. But during indigestion, our stomach release a large amount of acid, which causes pain and irritation. Now, to get the relief of such pain and irritation, a base is used, which are also called antacids, like magnesium hydroxide. It is also called milk of magnesia. Antacid means the substance which is used to prevent the excess acid present in our stomach. So we use antacid like magnesium hydroxide, aluminium hydroxide, sodium hydrogen carbonate. These antacid neutralize, these are basic in nature, which neutralize the excess acid present in the stomach. So it also shows a neutralization reaction, because in our stomach excess acid is present. Antacid is a base which react with acid and to form neutralization reaction. And we are get the relief of such type of pain and irritation. Now the next topic is salts. Salts are those compounds which are formed by the reaction of acids with base. It means acid react with base to form a salt plus water. It means it is a neutralization reaction. Some salts are sodium chloride, sodium hydrogen carbonate, sodium carbonate. NaCl is a common salt. It is also called as table salt.